Hi guys! Today, I was making a video and it got cut off. I don't know why, but I was defeating Calamity Ganon. Now that video never existed, maybe. Hopefully, now I just need to defeat this guy. The last thing I said was it's not impossible, because this guy, I can't beat him.
Attack any glowing points that you see.
Yeah, And you have infinite arrows.
Yeah.
See?
Why do you have infinite arrows?
Why? Are you using ancient arrows?
No.
These are
light arrows.
Oh.
That you can't even collect.
You do it in like a castle and you get a bow of light and you're on a horse in there and you try to just shoot him in the face and he was a dragon. So I didn't know what this was actually like. You can't please believe he's a pig.
No one would have did for sense.
Besides the pig.
It's like you said to someone who started who started Legend of Zelda. Ganon is a pig, did you know that?
As you look, I'll shoot her in the back. Okay?
Watch.
Hey, shot.
Jeez, Billy.
Right here and shoot. It's not actually complete, though.
The quest.
It's impossible.
Yeah, it's impossible. You're always going to have one quest left, which is the one.
Achi, watch me shoot it.
Is it a blood moon?
Achi, no. Watch me shoot it.
I've been keeping watch over you all this time. I've witnessed your struggles to return to us, as well as your trials in battle. No, I always believed that you would find a way to defeat Gallen. I never lost faith in you all these many years.
Blah, 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 blah. I can skip that now.
Sorry if you wanted to watch that.
This long.
The Legend of Zelda skip. Legend of Zelda skip. See the bird and the bike. Okay, Mark, I'll let you watch this one.
Divine Beast Varuta. Looks like it's stopped working. Let's investigate the situation. Mipha's father.
Ollie!
I believe he would like to hear more about her. The least we can do is visit him and offer him some closure. Although Gammon is gone for now, there is still so much more for us to do. And so many painful memories that we must bear. I believe in my heart that if all of us work together, we can restore Hyrule to its former glory. Perhaps even beyond, but it all must start with us. Let's be off. I can no longer hear the voice inside the sword. I suppose it would make sense if my power had dwindled over the past 100 years.
I'm gonna watch this.
I'm surprised to admit it, but I can accept that.
Restored back. Okay, wait, no, okay. Okay, bye guys.
Bye bye.